But Joseph Caswell showed me with an open Bible, I receive Jesus Christ as my Savior. I ask Him to save this wicked, this condemned sinner from hell. And He gave me eternal life on that day, on April 14th, 1987. And from that point, I have been preaching the gospel that Christ died for your sins. He was buried, and arose again the third day. I've been in the book. I have read the book. I preach the book. I don't preach of myself. I don't preach of man. I preach in the Bible. The words I have read to you out of John, out of Luke, out of Revelation, out of Proverbs, out of Psalms are the very words of God. And to sum it up, the words of Jesus. I am the way. There is no other way. I am the truth. There's all kinds of lies. And I am the life. There is no other life but Jesus. And no man cometh unto the Father. That is God. But by me, and that's not me, that's Jesus. Simpleness, as I read in Proverbs 1, simplicity, easy, to believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved. To believe in the heart that God is righteous, that God is holy, that Jesus Christ came that you may have life. Let me read to you Romans 10. And I'll close. I'll close with Romans 10. But if you clap and cheer, I'll think you want more. I'm a preacher. I love to preach. And if you clap, I'll think you just want more. I got 66 books. I'll read them all. I got nothing planned this afternoon. And you got to sit there and listen. Romans chapter 10, verse 9. If thou shalt confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus, and shalt believe in thy heart that God has raised Him from the dead, thou shalt be saved. For if thou confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus, and shalt believe in thy heart that God has raised Him from the dead, thou shalt be saved. For with the heart man believes unto righteousness, and with the mouth confession is made unto salvation. With the heart, man believes unto righteousness. And with the mouth, confession is made unto salvation. For the Scripture saith, whosoever believes on Him shall not be ashamed. For the Scripture saith, whosoever believes on Him shall not be ashamed. You're studying. No, I gotta repeat it so you get it. I gotta repeat it so you get it. I gotta repeat it so you get it. Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved. Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved. Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved. You didn't get it the first time. You didn't get it the second time. You didn't get it the third time. You didn't get it the fourth time. Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved. That's what the Bible proclaims. That's what the Bible says. How then shall they call on Him in whom they have not believed? How shall they believe in Him of whom they have not heard? How shall they hear without a preacher? green glad tidings, I'm going to, God enjoys what I am doing, even though you don't. And I am here to rejoice and be rejoiced by God rather than man. I'd rather have God give me praise than man. And again I say, believe on the Lord Jesus Christ and thou shalt be saved. All they that live godly in Christ Jesus shall suffer persecution. If I had dancing girls here, you guys would love and drool, but I have the gospel and you hate it. That is how I know the Bible is true. That is how I know God is true. I told you people, if you incite me, I'll go on, I'll preach longer, I'll preach all day, because I love it. I love the Bible. I love Jesus. I am not ashamed of the gospel, because it's my salvation. I am called to God to go all over the world and preach the gospel and to tell you about Jesus, the saving grace, because I don't want you to die and go into hell. Where is the person here to proclaim fear? If fear is so great, where is the preacher of fear? If drugs are so great, where is the preacher of drugs out here? But God is great, and I'm here to proclaim and to preach the gospel in God. Because that is the greatest. That is the answer. That is all in all. To serve God and to do right. Suffer the little children to come unto me. We're all little children. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, and whosoever believes in him shall not perish. What more do you want? That is greater than any lottery. That's greater than any job. That God looked down from heaven and said, I love you. I'll do all that you need to be done so you can be in my presence for all eternity. Because I don't want to put you in hell. Hell was made for Satan and his angels. It was not made for men. And I created you that you will worship me and come to me. You come to me by Jesus and Jesus alone. Come to me. God is calling out. Come to him. Come to Jesus. Believe on Jesus and his finished work upon the cross and the victory over death by the empty tomb. Come. Come on to God. Acknowledge that you are the sinner that you are, and you need the atonement. You need the payment. For the wages of sin is death, and the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ. You're going to die because you are a sinner, not because of cancer, not being hit by a bus, because you are a sinner. That's what brings death. And Christ came that you may have life, and have life more abundant. You may pass these eyes in the flesh, but what if you were to wake up in eternity? There's only two places in eternity. There's heaven and there's hell, and you don't want to go to hell as much as you joke about it. And you don't have to go. There are places I don't want to go, and I don't. But if you reject Jesus Christ, you will find yourself not wanting hell, but you have no choice. Because your choice is today. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us be glad and rejoice in it. This is a day of salvation. You don't know if you got the rest of the day. No one knows the time of their death. You have made plans for this afternoon, and you'll never know if you fulfill those plans. Only God knows. And God may have sent me today because he knows that today your time is up. And unless you believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, you will die and you'll spend eternity in hell, and you don't have to. Only trust in the hymn said. Only trust him. Set your heart upon Jesus. Repent and believe with thy heart and confess with your mouth. Today, come over here. I got a Bible. I will open a Bible with you. I will show you the way. I will show you how to be saved from the Bible. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life, and no man cometh unto the Father but by me. That is just plain and simple.